Welcome to Technical Drawing. Today we're going to learn this sum. We have to draw sectional top view, front view, sectional side view, and development. So they will give you this sum where we have square prism. Front view, top view will be given to you and the cutting plane. So first we will draw side view. See, first we have to draw given two views, then they want sectional side view. In this case, we can draw only side view, we can't draw section. I'll explain you afterwards, because a lot of people, they have issue with this. See this. So we got front view, top view and side view. Now we'll draw development. What do you mean by development? When you open it, how it should look. In the sense, see, first we will draw a line like this. At any distance, from XY any distance, we can draw one vertical line. Now this is square prism. When you open this square prism, how it will look? In the sense, let's assume that if I'll open it, let's consider all these are openable flaps, you know. See this part, when you open it, it will be like this, the other part, and one more part. There are four rectangles and two squares up and down. So in our study purpose, we are ignoring up and down two square surface. We are just considering these four rectangles. So how will you mark this four rectangle? Let's say this is A, B, C, D. And this is A dash, D dash, B dash, C dash. This is side view. So this is D double dash, C double dash, A double dash, B double dash. This is A. So how you'll cut? You take A to B in your compass, and from here you cut. You get B, C, D, A, four equal arcs, right? Because it's a square. So you got A, B, C, D, A. Then you draw a vertical line. So you got development. Whatever I have done with green will be light. So initially you draw everything light. Now when you see this cutting plane line, it is passing through this. So this is how it will appear. So this portion will be dark, the lower part will be dark, and this will be high. See this. So we'll hatch top view. We can use 45 degree, 30, 60 degree, any angle, whatever you want, we can take that angle for hatching lines. After this, this I'll write as 1, 2, 3, 4. The cut points I'm writing 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So on A it is 1. So here it will be, on A dash it would be 1 dash. See, this lower part will be dark. This is 1 dash, 4 dash. This is 2 dash, 3 dash. You'll project this. This will be dark. See this. This is sectional top view. This is front view. Now this is side view. Why not section? Because you can't see section in this. So we can't write sectional side view. It's only side view. So wherever you can see section, there only you have to write sectional view. In development, it will be straight, just a line. If you know name, then this will be 1. On A it will be 1. On B it will be 2, 3, 4 and 1. In And this naming is optional. If you want to do naming, you can do. If you don't want to do, you don't do. But generally what I've seen, if you do naming, then it is easier for understanding. So I hope you people have understood this now. Thank you.